doing a donruss for Todd. Good luck. Randy Johnson at $9.99. Dominators. Zach Bean. Cam Collier. Hancock. It just got released not too long ago. Hopefully the Taker looks cool. There's a Ultimate Warrior one. Curious to see on what they chose for that one. I need to get more cases. Do a wrestler break of it or something. Buster Posey, 2023. Ichiro. It's only 150 person checklist, and I feel like it's pretty small. Brooks Lee, your patch. Soderstrom, 2023. Gonzalez out of 25. 2 of 25.
I don't know what design that is.
Oh, Lightning. Lightning border. Evan Carter. Ken Griffey Jr. Pete Crow Armstrong at a $9.99. Cam Collier. Ralph Kiner. Tim Wakefield at a 100. One hundo. Marcelo Mayer at a $9.99 unleashed. Jordan Walker. Frank Thomas, Tom Seaver. Michael Busch, 2023, Galarraga. Mr. 3000, A-Rod, $9.99. Goose, Torrey Hunter. Unleashed Jackson Jobe at a $3.49. Unleashed Babe Herman, Gordon, Pedro Martinez, Jack Morris, Michael Bush. Robert Hassel. Coming attractions. J.R. Ritchie. Larry Walker. Killebrew out of 500. Ben Kujna. Ben. Nolan Ryan. There's like white dust on it. Lou Brock out of 50. The United States background. The United States. 50. Cooperstown, Warren Spahn out of 999. A Tim Wakefield, Fred Lynn. Rivera out of 100, Torrey Hunter. Zach Veen. Al Simmons, early win. Winfield, Grayson Rodriguez. Do we miss the autos? Robert Hassel. This is for real. Go through that real quick. That doesn't make any sense. Every box has had three autographs. This would be the first box, right? How's that even possible? How are you picking the boxes with? I feel like it happens with Heritage more because it's just one hit. This one's supposed to have three for sure.
Okay.
I meant